Hi everybody, my name is Yuzaidi Yudanis. I am the president of Malaysian Inbound Tourism Association, or we call it MITA. And today is our second edition of MITA Fair. The first one was last year. We have it in smaller scale. But this year, Alhamdulillah, we got it, make it bigger to 650 booths. Today is our first day. This event is included into all the entrepreneurs, not only travel agents, not only hotels, and quite a number of other industries coming in and join. And the idea is to promote Malaysia and to encourage the Malaysians to travel domestically. Well, as you know, that today is our MITA Fair comprised of few things. One of it is the Malaysian Food Festival, roughly about 50 booths. The original states brought all the original sellers, so that the visitors can be able to taste the original food from the respective states. And the other one is we have this 8 ringgit crazy deal. You won't be able to get anywhere, because the 8 ringgit you'll be able to buy theme park tickets such as Sunway Lagoon, Legoland. This will happen during crazy hours. Will be announced within 3-4 times per day until Sunday. That's two. Number three is we have a food truck festival. Food truck festival where we have about 50 food trucks. So these are the few things. And we also have a seminar, agro-tourism. Those who wants to venture into tourism through agro-tourism, we have it tomorrow. So please come. Tomorrow we're going to have opening ceremony. Hopefully Yang Amat Berhormat Datuk Sri Zahan Amidi be coming here to officiate the opening, and we hope everybody will come and take advantage and come here, plan the holiday. Plan the holiday and take advantage of all the good deals, all the fantastic deals, the crazy deals. You won't be able to get it anywhere else, not online, not other fair, only in MITA Fair. Ada sedikit masa, jemputlah datang.